So we have Brandon Tinser here, a local boy here from Afton. And Brandon, you had kind of a rough draw in your 600 stock class. So how do you feel about the course and how the rest of the day's going so far?
You know, I made a quick mistake in six stock. Cost me last place, I believe. I'm not sure, but where that whole class qualifies, I ended up getting in all five of my classes today. I finished strong with a couple top five finishes. And I'm ready for tomorrow. The course is definitely rougher because the snow is a lot deeper than usual. Usually we just fight stumps and rocks, which aren't really a big deal. But now we're fighting snow along with it.
Well, definitely you guys here in Afton put on an amazing race, and your dad's a part of that.
Yep.
Appreciate you guys having us back every year. So we hope you have a great rest of the weekend.
We will. Thank you.